Guys, don't worry.
Far over.
We're on offense. They can't win.
Scotland forever.
Quickly, play the song of our native men.
All right, everyone, spam drunk.
Oh, boys, I'll play some motivation music.
Not a friendship.
Kill him.
Just sticky spam.
Score shot for me, just sticky
spam. Yeah, but we have loose cannons.
Shit. That's not good.
You can't beat loose cannons.
Next to the loose cannon, the only other projectile weapon I've seen actually fucking use the Hound of Pyros is a. It's the beggar's.
No, it's the walking blade.
The beggar's also this.
So I don't know what to do with.
Direct hit as well, but then beggars, it just because of its randomness, the pyros don't know what the fuck to do about it.
How do you even play sounds?
Wait, I have an idea to convince them to be peaceful towards us.
There's no peace, only war.
Yeah.
They love bagpipes, trust me, this will work.
The duality of man.
No peace, only war.
No peace, only whores.
No peace, only whores.
I think this is kind of random, but according to like the some unused voice lines for specifically the Devilman and the soldiers.
You awesome. Fuck you, you and
That was great. That was amazing, dude.
Oh, this is why Scandy's amazing.
I'm gonna stick me dick in your ass, it said.
I'm gonna kill you and
then...
I'm gonna
stick me dick in your ass. Can you send me someone on these voice lines? Like, Abomination voice lines? Specifically for the Stellaman and the Soldier, it actually confirms that respawn is a thing. Like I said, according to like unused like domination lines, like if a Devilman dominates a soldier, like you said, these were unused. Sometimes like Like, they would, like, sometimes, like, they would, either of them would say, like, see you soon. Confirming that respawn is a thing.
Another voice that just says,
gay theory.
Gay
theory.
I'm gonna kill you.
Ages 3 and up, it's on my cup. Ages 3 and up, I'm supposed to be barking babies.
It's bad that I know exactly what that's from. I know what that's from, and the entire thing is horrible. Like, right off the bat, it's you got dick in my ass.
What did you say?
Nope.
Oh shit, guys!
Huh?
Hey,
how did you get up there?
John. Bang.
Well, yeah. Well, how the fuck?
Guys, you won't know what to do when I do this. Just watch. I'm gonna do it.
And they got a fucking frog, invisible frog.
It was me! Yes! I did it like this!
That's a lads.
During a Stewart's game, my
who else has dementia?
My mom!
You freeze her dementia.
You know who else?
Powers are relentless, they won't let me go past the back lines. They're so mean.
They're so fucking mean.
They should call you Whiner, Doctor. No!
Oh, sweet. Fucking, oh yeah, so. You're not back for power play.
Guys, you got the funny feeling perk. I can't beat you now.
Can you imagine if, like, the game had, like, a hard-coded thing, like, oh, you kill five people, you kill five people within, like, a minute in their spawn, like, or, like, 30 seconds in their spawn, you get banned. The game, you get back banned for spawn camping. God, imagine if you had to vote for spawn camping. Like, you just get banned.
Excuse you?
I don't do it, Steve.
Can I have an Australian, please? Please.
It was just a goof. It was just for laughs, you know? But just, why aren't you laughing?
You guys are really mean to me. I just want to go flying on my sticky jumper. You guys won't let me. How rude.
Let the man fly.
Let me fly, dang it.
Let him fly.
Fly. They didn't. What is the guy's name for that who killed me?
Is it your sex toys?
It's why now?
What? Yeah, guys, I gotta beat them on me. That way they know where I am. That was rude of you. That was rude of you, MTX. Didn't have to do that. Back on their point, Open Rush.
Can someone tell me how we're losing?
Airblast.
Short shot.
Actually, short I don't shot really spam. See, like, airblast kills, like, from the kill feed. Yeah.
Or making it so the flaw could only deal damage to it, like only you, the flaw could only be charged by damage dealt by itself. So basically, the flaw would be. Flaw less annoying. Yeah, Glug's bad. But the Scorch Shot is just fucking annoying. Sucker!
Don't open the door! Don't open the door!
What, are they outside? It can't be that bad.
There's a power play, you idiot! Fucking Pyro's are spawn-camping us!
It's time to ship out!
Stop spawning!
Time to send you bastards back to hell where you came from!
Boys!
I'll
take you in there with me.
Oh, no, yo, oh shit. My phone. Let's slap some kick.
Patient music, boys. Use it while it's good.
I'm a son of pain, and I lost my leg!
What's my leg?
The Inferno guy who just wanted to show his cock.
Mission begins.
What?
That was Boston.
Yeah, that's a common game. It's Scalagoo.
We won, guys. We won.
We are all Russian potatoes.
We are Russian vodka, man.
No such thing. Oh, bad cock.
Bad cop.
Bad cock.
You actually hear the sound of him. You actually,
hear the sound of what?
Scout's, Heavy's, thing going inside.
Doctor!
Oh!
Doctor Heavy!
It's this one.
No!
Let
me, let us wrestle, little man!
I cannot wait!
Come, Doctor! Get on my new weapon! Get on my new weapon!
Oh, shit, I heard this before.
And I found that one, right? And I heard, and I saw in the comments it was POV, your spice head in the fridge.
Oh no, bad.
Nah.
Couldn't be me, dog. Couldn't be me.
The control point has been cut. Alert.
I got the Black Plague.
Something really disgusting came to my mind when you mentioned that. I don't want to say it.
Okay, you don't.
Just don't. Just talk.
It's really astonishing.
No!
Don't do that.
No! No!
Your baby turtle being born.
If you don't know what a fleshlight is, you're too young.
So innocent, man.
Shut the fuck up, scout!
Why are you I hear it.
Oh, what? I'm not transphobic!
Yes, you are!
Oh, my
if
God!
If you are one, you would know that Pyro identifies himself as a non-binary flame sexual.
You both gotta be fucking kidding me!
Why are you yelling at each other, guys? Pyro, explain it.
What?
Domination!
What? Oh, my God, how could you? Spy!
Is this a joke?
I just said that he acts like a
Demon.
Woman!
He clearly is transphobic!
Yes, this is disgusting! Holy shit!
I think I know this video.
I don't give a fuck what you're doing! I just made a witty remark! If you've seen it, brother, he's not a woman's man!
Why do you keep doing this?
Doing what?
What? Being a green pile for what?
Double kill!
Use a proper pronoun!
You morons are getting on my nerves!
You think I'm a trans gender? Piece of shit, I will teach you how to make me sexual! Oh, oh, oh,
oh, oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh,
Spy, we are canceling you!
You what?
We are removing you from the game!
Bullshit! You cannot remove me from the game for saying that!
Oh, yay! Look at us go!
What? Fuck you, you fucking bastard!
No.
Get that fucking scout!
Oh, let me get him, let me get him!
Which one? There's like 30 of them.
What? That's right. Get him! Grab it and stick it!
Being a scout is like being a baby turtle.
I'm sorry, scout's like a baby turtle.
Yeah. Have you ever seen like those turtles. Documentaries with like the hatch of like baby turtles being born and they're all having like to fight their way in the ocean?
Yeah, I guess if they're it's just reverse fucking D-Day. Oh my God, someone come to the second point, you have to see this. This is actually horrifying.
What? We're trying
let
to
me see like, what it is. Let me see what
let
it
me
is.
See. Let me see. Don't shoot. Let me see.
Oh, who's playing Tourette's guy?
Oh my God, bro. He's giving him a blowjob.
This guy's fucked up.
Witnesses!
He got sucked to death.
The control point is being captured.
He got sucked to death.
No witnesses.
Come on, if we throw enough scouts at it, we can win.
I saw we scouted in the beanbag chair time. I saw the opportunity to do that and see how people react. Oh, that was priceless.
Oh, our reaction was golden.
I'm sorry, what the fuck is this Shadow the Hedgehog SpongeBob?
I don't know what the hell that is either.
Huh? I've seen it before.
Someone cover it up, Cody.
I honestly hope to God that drawing, whoever the fuck made that as a joke.
Yes.
Oh no, we're about to get anally fucked.
Yeah.
Be a man, not a machine. Ew, an engineer. They were just being nerds. I see someone tasting Yo-Kai Watch.
Uncle Dane.
Call Max.
for Mother Russia.
The Machinima.
Why do people call the Machina? I call it the Machina.
Oh,
what happened to the music guy?
Take your piss. What happened to the music guy?
Vegemite.
What?
There you go! Oh! That's a good job, mate. Challenging work. Outdoors.
It's just the OST.
I guarantee it won't go angry.
Because at the end of the day, as long as there's left on Earth, someone's gonna want someone dead.
You just know this isn't even from DF2.
Oh, God, kicked.
For the love of God, people surrender in this fresh hell. Get out of this hell.
Dad, I'm an assassin.
Dad, I'm an assassin.
The difference is,
one's
a goblin,
the other's
a
sickness! Huh? There's still a sentry on the roof! Fuck. Look, Mike. Yeah.
I think Spy might be a masochist, cause, like, in Meet the Sniper, you know how, the sniper came with the knife? Yeah, Spy was smiling for 2 seconds.
Yeah. God, will someone just go demo and take care of these sentries?
Jump in here and spawn.
What image?
It's nice to know who recognize Christian Brutal Sniper.
Ow.
You got to play on my Heinous Cupcakes and whatever good soldier round.
Heinous. I am Heinous Cupcakes.
Anyone remember the Vagoneer?
Oh, fuck.
Yes, I'm old.
No, don't have good sentry guns. Do not have good sentry guns. No!
Press, type in exclamation mark surrender if are not a chop buster.
If your pad is wax museum, be a swinger if you dare. Join the ranks of the young and exotic, following the
man.
What if we all peek at the exact same time and all hit the same sentry?
Excellent idea.
Hit my sentry.
Excellent.
Why do you low-key look like Among Us?
What?
I'm just talking about that.
B2 low-key look
Among Us. Is all you to change my mind.
Aim for the sentry in the front.
Oh god.
Aim for the sentry in the front.
Oh great, I have gravity. That's gonna be useful.
Father versus son.
Oh, spies.
No, no.
Yeah,
I don't know, like Hades?
I said one of not, but of course I'm pretty sure there's definitely like worse fathers than him. Oh my god. I just said spy enjoys being milked. What the fuck?
I don't even know what to stop. I mean, do you even know who you're talking to? Do you have any idea? Any idea?
What?
Basically, kind of a big deal.
Someone just said Chicken Little's the favorite corner.
Again.
Oh yeah.
It's the Cold War, I guess.
Well,
this
Why?
Bullets.
Yeah, no, but engineers tend to have the highest...
Oh god.
...have, like, the highest... ...rate if anyone relays.
When it comes, I want a whale. So
what the fuck is going on?
Seconds. Did anyone else do the same?
Everyone yeah. spams yeah. the long yep. shit. It will be hilarious. Trust me.
Alright, let's see if it's spam. Bullets, go. Wow, this is so fun. Let's go anyways.
shit, I need more ammo. I need more bullets.
I managed to survive. Fuck.
Man, how long is the song?
Oh yeah, they do. Oh shit. We should probably punch him in the back. Make him... He'd probably tell us if it was
a death. The tiny man's not gonna do much here because there was a bunch of sentries and those can detect her.
Like, fuck that, man. Fuck that.
Punch the goblin.
Oh god, that's a lot of fish.
Tickle the god.
Come on, boys, get him. Wow, what the hell is going on? Shit, there's still a lot of sentries. Engineers are repairing that one sentry.
Hey, dog!
There are so many of them over there.
This one's destiny.
Oh, god damn, you guys have like heavy maintenance. What the fuck?
Like, what the fuck, bro? What sentry guns? It's just one sentry.
Alright, how many engineers were repairing that one sentry gun? You guys have at least 10. They said at least 10 engineers. Oh wow, that's... You guys have heavy maintenance right there.
Stickies, right? Fuck those stickies.
This is the Scottish Civil War during the time of the Wars of the Three Kingdoms on the British Isles.
Yeah, Scotland, the England, and Ireland.
England.
And we saw Oliver Cromwell take power. And briefly, England was a republic.
Alright, guess who I am? Come. What the fuck, man? Didn't expect that to play. Oh shit, well I'm dead. Which movie version is this though? Like...
Oh boy, I know exactly what to play,
The first one, I assume?
Everybody, beat Demo 9.
This is really good TF2 music.
No, it's not TF2 music. It sounds like it.
Someone play Diggy Diggy Hole.
Thank you.
Alright, you know what? Okay, that was bullshit. You're supposed to be...
Ooh! The demo man's Jewish?
No.
Yes. Yes.
Plot twist.
Yes.
Guys, wait, is this DVD hole?
Oh. What is this? Wait, what the hell is this?
You don't, you've never heard DVD hole. Prepare your ears for some beautiful music.
Never played D&D. I feel like an absolute...
I'm not a zoom in.
I'm not an absolute...
The origin of this whole thing is fucking Yogg's Cast. I'm serious. Yogg's Cast, this is like origin.
I am the wolf and I'm getting in the hole.
beautiful.
I love my ball!
I love my ball!
Okay, the one thing I hate about the start of, is only small have packs all the way, like, back to blue spawn.
There's only one medium health kit and it's by red. It's so dog shit. Or no, red spawn only has, or red's last spawn only has two medium health kits.
Fuck! No! Why is the whole red?
Because they're cringe and we're cats. We're based.
Fuck. I'm dying.
Based on what?
Huh? Jimmy Newt-Kong is really enthusiastic about trespassing.
Okay, what the fuck? There is a demo man right in front of me and it counts.
Guys, we're being pushed
Listen
back.
Listen up, y'all. This shit is ironic. Strider's beats are best suited to trolls who've got bonnets. Carcalicious definition makes her resin logo. She wants to know the secrets that she can't taste in my photo guy. And just to know the flavor, I ain't doing her no favors. No reasons why I tease her flush just comes and goes like seasons. I'm Carcalicious, so no, I don't do kissmasis. And if you read any fanfics, all that shit is fictitious. I blow kisses. Mwah. Don't matter if we're just more rails, trolls be lining down the fail for a chance. 4-3-2, so delicious. death. Cargo wish.
You know, that wasn't very clever.
I have no idea what that meant.
Guys, if we keep throwing bodies at them, they eventually will run out of ammo, probably, I hope. God.
No. Too large ammo tanks.
Why do I keep getting all the bad rolls?
And they got fucking drug bombs.
Wise is the greatest video game composer to ever exist, personally.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
What about Jeremy Soule, aka the guy who made this? Made the entire Skyrim. ODST. OST.
Yeah.
Guys, let's surrender.
Oh, we did not do well. Oh no, my head keeps, I don't know why I give up.
I feel like I've heard that name before.
Go power play, coach! Run in and kill them all!
Steady.
And they get a power play right as we get... We start the push to get a power play.
Hey, it's me!
Mission begins in 6 seconds.
Boys, I think we all know.
I'm putting on a laser back ending.
I'm
Let's make some bloody metal. Metal Mitsuman! What?